Good morning, Darth Vader.
Hello. I am here to see young Luke Skywalker. He is strong with the Force, but he also has many raging hormones that must be dealt with.
Oh.
Yes.
So, this morning...
Enough! Oh, young Skywalker.
Yes?
I have something to tell you.
Okay, what is it?
You'll be going off to college soon, and there are some things you should know about Hesston.
Yeah?
You are not allowed to date until 30 days have passed.
No!
Stop your whining. It's called the meat market rule. And it's done so that a cruel girl won't leave you in the dust. In the meantime, though, you can do other things, like go to chapel. Just don't fall asleep now. We want you to have time to get to know your mod mates, like R2 and C-3PO. You can watch movies with your friends.
I really like this movie.
Wow, I really like this movie too.
Well, I think you're really swell.
Wow, we have a lot in common.
Well, I sure wish these 30 days were up.
Golly, we could just date then, couldn't we?
Yes, we could.
Yay. You can go to the Arboretum with the villa residents.
Be not frustrated. Sophomores date sophomores, they can. But 30 days freshmen must wait. Be patient, you must. Wait 900 years, I did, for right one.
You could get a home-cooked meal from your mod parents.
This is delicious casserole, Mrs. Weaver. Thank you so much for inviting us over.
Oh, well, just call me Phyllis.
How was your day today, young Skywalker?
Oh, pretty good. I got a lot of classes and, you know, writing papers, stuff like that. These are delicious cookies, too.
Oh, well, do you want some milk with those?
Oh, sure, I'd love milk. Mm.
You could even watch Heston's twin suns set over the barren prairie landscape. Or you could go down to Wichita for a game of laser tag with your brother or sister mod. And once September 24th rolls around, well, that's entirely up to you.
But what if a guy and a girl were dating in high school?
You never dated a girl in high school. Taking your cousin to prom does not count. But if you had dated someone in high school, that would still be okay under the rollover policy. Just make sure you don't end up like some people who get dumped and start wearing black and breathing heavily and then blow up a planet. But anyway, good luck, young Skywalker. Follow the meat market rule!